They say you'll never see it coming at SummerSlam. Well, Fiend, you know exactly what you're gonna get when it comes to me. I told you that when I came out of that swamp that I was gonna be the most evil son of a bitch that you or anyone on this earth had ever laid eyes on. Fiend, get out here and face your fears. I'm going to rip you limb from limb, and I will eviscerate you. And before you take your last breath, you will look up at me as I consume your entrails.
This is absolutely not the Fiend. You know, and Corey, I'm still thinking back to that rather, I guess, odd interview with Alexa Bliss earlier tonight about her relationship with Braun Strowman.
The question still exists as to whether or not those feelings were reciprocal. Maybe now we'll get some clarity.
Braun, at the risk of making you angrier, I think I owe it to us and our friendship to have a conversation.
Conversation about what?
About you. About you, Braun. This is not the Braun I know. Especially last week when you said you didn't give a damn about me. I 100% do not believe that.
You used me as a pawn. You thought you could change me and turn me into something that I'm not. Well, like I said last week, I don't give a damn about you. You think I'm some kind of clown that you could just lead around by my beard, making me sing songs inside of your stupid car?
What are you even talking? What the hell is even going on here, Braun?
Let me spell it out for you. Everyone that comes in contact with the Fiend changes, including you. Now get out of my ring. I want the Fiend.
All right, Braun. Be careful what you wish for, okay? And I guess if I can't talk some sense into you, I'll have to slap some sense into you. And my God, would you look at me when I'm talking to you?
Oh my God, no, no, Braun, damn it, no. No, no.
Ha 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 ha